A Stanford lecturer is accused in a pretty creepy crime tonight. Only on 5, Maria Medina tells us it involves a former student and women's clothing.
Mark Varagay didn't answer the door at his San Jose home, but someone else did.
I'm looking for Mark Varagay.
Why?
He was arrested just a couple weeks ago.
Varagay, a Stanford lecturer in percussion, with an impressive resume, including performing with the California Symphony, San Francisco Symphony, Opera, and Ballet.
He's a graduate of, what's the fine music school? Juilliard.
His longtime next-door neighbor says Varagay is just a normal, friendly guy.
Never had any concern for, you know, having them next to us.
But police and his victims paint a much different story. Not too far from where he lives, Varagay is accused of visiting the home of a former elementary school student in the middle of the night. The family told investigators their surveillance cameras captured Varagay several times park in front of their home, walk up to their daughter's car, check if it was unlocked, then turn around and drive off. Each time, they say, Varagay was wearing only women's underwear. He's seen at times in a bra and high heels.
I would prefer to see the videos myself before I make any sort of statement about that.
Okay. Basically, it's hard for you to believe.
Yes.
But Varagay is now facing a misdemeanor charge of prowling. The victims, including his former students, say they have no idea why them. We never got an answer.
Can you tell us about the arrest?
The victims say they first noticed Varagay at their home back in 2015, so they have no idea how many times he actually visited. They do say they haven't seen him since his arrest. He's expected in court later this month. At the San Jose Police Department, Maria Medina, KPIX 5.